Hello students, today we are going to make paper at home. Okay, for paper you require basic material, that is your waste papers from your old notebook. Okay, then water, and we are going to make pulp of this paper, and then we require chalni. Okay, chalni and nothing else. If you want, you can add colors and colorful paper you can make. If you want, you can add dry petals. With that you will get different result. Sometimes if you want, you can use thread, okay, satin thread. You can cut and put in that pulp. So different way you can make. I'm going to show you basic method of paper making. Okay, let's start.